BJP in West Bengal has a brand new member and she's a film star. No big deal because Trinamool has many of them anyways. But what is very different is that BJP's newest member is from Bangladesh, the very same country from where two film stars were caught campaigning for the Trinamool, and that in the election that just concluded and run into such rough weather that they were forced to leave the country. Anju Ghosh was the star of blockbuster Big Golly movie, the one which has crossed the highest numbers ever. But when asked about her nationality, Ms. Ghosh did not clear the air, nor the BJP state chief Dilip Ghosh, who handed over the party's flag to her at the press conference last evening. The Trinamool leader was taking a dip at the BJP, calling it truly international party.